endless snow got me thinking about the great blizzard of 1995, or was it 96? I think it was 95 though. Leave it in the comment if you know which year it was. Bruh, listen, you know when you come up north, niggas be like, yo, the weather up there is different, my nigga. Shit different. I'm like this. So, you know, I used to think niggas was exaggerating. It'd be cold as fuck. You understand what I'm saying? It'd be cold as fuck. I ain't even gonna lie. You understand what I'm saying? But I used to think dudes was kind of exaggerating on how crazy the weather gets. So I used to think dudes be exaggerating with how crazy the weather actually gets. This was in Franklin. That blizzard hit, right? So niggas was letting it be known in the jail, yo, a crazy blizzard is coming. It's gonna be crazy. So in my head, I'm like, nigga, I'm from New York City. I done been through 100 blizzards and snowstorms. That shit don't scare me. You feel what I'm saying? Little did I fucking know. So one day, we walk in the chow. This is my word. Now, I mean, we on the new, I'm in the annex. That's the side furthest from the mess hall. So we got to walk to the mess hall. That shit like 10 New York, more than that, nigga. That shit like 15 New York City blocks or something like that to get to the mess hall. So, nah, maybe not 15. All right, maybe it's like 10 blocks to get to the mess hall, right? So you got to walk through that shit. So we walking. So I'm walking up ahead. I look back. Like, I got past. I went through the annex, and I was on my way to the main side, right? So I look back. I see niggas jogging. So I'm like, in my head, I'm like, first of all, that's illegal. Like, you can't jog on the walkway. They'll write you up for that. So I'm like, why are niggas jogging? You understand what I'm saying? So I look. I notice I can't see behind these niggas. I see the niggas running, but I don't see nothing behind them but a white wall. So I'm like, what is that? So a dude run past me. He like, yo, run. A tornado is coming. So I'm like, a tornado is coming. Run. I was like, what is this, a cartoon? I said, I ain't running. I'm not running. You understand what I'm saying? So niggas like, I'm telling you, nigga, that shit is crazy. You better run. So I'm like, eh, I ain't running, my nigga. I'm from New York. You understand what I'm saying? I'm used to snow and shit like that. So, like I said, I keep walking. Minding my business. Niggas running past me like it's sweet. I'm thinking it's sweet. So, boom. Now the white wall is getting closer. So now I turn around. I look. I see, instead of the tornado being like this, it's rolling like this, like a log. So I don't know if this is even a tornado or whatever. I think it's a scientific name for this shit. So this shit is rolling towards me. So I'm like, I'm looking, I turn around. I'm like, so now the shit is clearer and closer. I said, oh shit. So I start jogging a little bit like, oh shit. Nigga, I see the police. Once I seen the police get up, they had like, they be sitting in the walkway to watch the wall and make sure nobody ain't getting cut or nothing like that. Once I seen, he was in a little shack. Once I seen this nigga get up and run, this nigga came out the shack and started running for his life. I said, oh shit, it's real. So before I got a chance to run, this is everything. This is on everything I love. Before I got a chance to run, that shit hits me, son. That shit picks me up in the motherfucking air, my nigga. Like I said, I didn't even know shit like this was realer than a cartoon. You understand what I'm saying? My nigga, this shit picks me up in the air. It happened so fast. I remember saying to myself, am I in the air or am I imagining this shit? My nigga, this shit had my whole body in the air floating for like 10 feet, my nigga. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Then the shit drops me. Boom! I get up, I'm running for my motherfucking life, my nigga. The whole jail is running. Niggas cutting through the compound. Niggas cutting across the grass. You understand what I'm saying? Nobody's obeying the rules, my nigga. Niggas is going crazy. So we run to the mess hall. I make it to the mess hall. The tornado passes. You understand what I'm saying? Nobody got hurt, killed, none of that shit. But the whole fucking jail was like torn apart. Like the CO poof was ripped to shreds. Like that shit came through and made fucking, that shit came through and caused havoc. So boom, this the snowstorm. The great blizzard of 95 or 96. I can't think it was 95. So boom. Nigga, when I tell you, this was the most snow I ever saw in my life. You heard me? snow was so crazy, these niggas had to use trucks to make a maze pathway in the jail so that niggas could walk around and go to chow and make it through wherever they had to make it to. The snow was up to here, bruh. So while you walking in the walkway, you walking between walls of snow like a maze. Never saw no shit like this in my life, my nigga. I'm talking about you could not see the compound. The entire compound was covered with snow up to 6 feet. You understand what I'm saying? So when you walking, it's like you was in a video game, nigga. Yo, this way to the mess hall, you make a right and you turn. The whole fucking jail was under snow, my nigga. And niggas had to make a fucking maze with trucks for niggas to get around. Shit was crazy. I never saw no snow like that in my life, my nigga. Never again. You feel what I'm saying? And anybody who was up north at that time, especially in Franklin, Franklin right next to Canada, is different. You heard? The weather in there is different. Know what I mean? And I learned it that day, for real. Check it. Y'all dudes are showing me so much love on the comments, showing me so much love with the support. You understand what I'm saying? That shit is changing my whole, that shit is changing the whole way I look at everything. You feel what I'm saying? So, for now on, I'm calling y'all niggas Gen Pop. I don't know if other niggas did shit like that. But for now on, all the niggas commenting, all my supporters on this shit, my jail niggas, whether you was in the can or not, y'all niggas Gen Pop, nigga. The population, aka the population. That's what I'm calling y'all niggas for now on. So y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the channel if you want to hear that real shit, because it ain't just about jail. I'm soon to tell my life story on this shit. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm going to tell you like this. It's hard for me to tell my life story. It's not fun. You understand what I'm saying? It's not something pleasant for me. It's something that I really, really got to make myself do. You understand what I'm saying? Because the shit is so personal, so depressing, and so soul altering. You understand what I'm saying? That I got to be careful with this shit. You feel what I'm saying? I'm having second thoughts of putting my whole personal life out there like that. But I see now, this is what I gotta do. It's like Dorothy, my nigga, in the Wizard of Oz. There's no place like home. If you wanna get on and you wanna make it to where you wanna make it to, bro, you gotta return back to your original roots on where it all began. So that's what's about to happen. So these jail stories and all of that, this is just a warm-up, bro. I promise you, shit gonna get crazy on this channel. So make sure you hit that button. You're it? Right?